for you to learn. Okay, so after that we will do regularly Hindi and computer. Some days will be off for you because I'll give you classwork to do, which you will send in the WhatsApp. Okay. So this story is about Kuman Lampak. Kuman Lampak Stadium, all of you know, right? Loi Makhangi Natra.
Yes, ma'am.
Kuman Lampak Stadium, yes, the Satra. Have you been to Kuman Lampak?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, yes,
yes. Have you ever seen a live match of Mughna Kangjay? Mughna Kangjay to Ubra?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, now let's read. Okay, so you will just listen first. Hana, ma'am, say, Munnatao bako. You will not say anything. You keep yourself on mute. Now, let's read. You just listen. Kuman Lampak is a big plain. It has a sports complex. Kuman Lampak is stadium, Amani? Kuman Lampak is stadium, Amani. It is a big stadium. It is a sport complex. Long ago, Kuman Lampak was an old village. Stadium Uldama Matamda Kuman Lampak se, it was a old village. Okay, it was an old village. Lampak means white field. In the past, people used to live here. Asi Kuman Lampak da hana kul amalerami. Kona ki Lampak si stadium oida onthok paneba. Okay. Now next, sports complex is a place where there are many buildings and fields for playing different games and holding different sports. Why there are so many children but they are not coming here? Sports complex is a place where there are many buildings and fields for playing different games. Different games, Hanabam Do. It is called a sports complex. All the different kinds of games are there to play. The main stadium is on the western side. Just give me a stadium is on the western side. On the western side, the main stadium is there. There is also a velodrome for the cycle race. You have seen a velodrome. Velodrome is a place where the cyclists, they cycle, and the sports takes place. I will show you the pictures. Okay. The indoor stadium is on the southern side. On the southern side, there is the indoor stadium. Now in the complex there is a boxing ring. You know what boxing is? Who is the best boxer, the international boxer from Manipur? Mary Kom, right? So there is also a boxing ring. Then there is a place to play Kang, a Manipuri indigenous game. There is a rifle shooting range too. Rifle shooting, you know the game of rifle shooting? The aiming and shooting of the gun. On the western side, there is a big tank for water sports. Western side, the Achoba water tank, the water sports. Water sports, I would say, kari kari no, water polo, and different kinds of water games, adu the sanabane. In the past, it was a lake. Ujiki water polo sanabamdo, it was a lake before. People used to catch big local fishes there. Adul lake the achobanga meam ni meam se phabane ko. Now, long, long ago, there were many green plants in the area. Long, long ago, there were many green plants in the area, but changes have taken place. If so much of disturbance is there, I cannot take class. Phone call again when taking class. Long ago, there were many green plants in the area, but many changes have taken place. So there were a lot of trees, green color trees in that place where the lake was. Adu hujik hujik sin lake zo, water polo sanabam. Adu a different water game sanabam unthok paduda hujik changes yam lakre. On the northern side of Kuman Lampak, there are three villages. Kuman Lampak in northern side, the village Ahum Subane. Kuman Lampak in northern side, the village Ahum Laye. So one of these is a tribal village. Adu Maragda Amadi tribal village Oe. On the western side, there is a Kabui village. Kangla is on the southwest. Western side the Kabui village Amale. Aduka Kangla se kadai lei southwest. The eastern boundary is the Imphal River. Adukina kanda eastern side the Imphal River Yawe. There is an old road by the riverside. Beyond it is called Kurai. Beyond it is a locality. There is an old road. Riverside the Yamliba Road Amalaye. Aduki Managdaleba locality though Kurai Kova. The Naga River is on the northern side. Aduki northern side the Leba River, though it is called the Naga River. Naga River Haibase Hujiki Naga Mapal the Leba River, though it is called the Naga River. Okay. In the past, the children from the villages went to Kuman Lampak to get mangoes and catch fish. Aduki River Managda, Thai Thaina Matamda village, Oiba Matamda, Angang Sente. Can I have silence, please? Laisana, mute. All of you mute. So there were paddy fields too, but today people go there to play games and for sports. The road on the northern side is a quiet place. Northern side, the mapam siyam. Inge. People do morning and evening walk on this road. Ayub the people, me, I'm saying morning walk, Tobat Chatpane. The road was known as Kuman Palli. Adulambise Hana Kuman Palli Oina Kangjabane. Now it is called the Dinku Road. Hujik Adulambi se Dinku Road oina onthokpane. That big trees on the side of this road gave shade to the passersby. Adu nakanki adulambi ki nakanda leiba upambi meam se, it provides shade to those who pass through it. On the eastern side by the bank of the river Imphal River, there is an old road. Eastern side the river bank Imphal ki nakanda. Ariba Road Amalai. So the trees and the bushes grow by its side. Adukina kanda trees and bushes mayam se haubane. They are part of the natural beauty of the whole area. Asi mayam se put the natural beauty oina unthok paneva. It shows the natural beauty of the particular place. Kuman Lampak is now a modern sports complex. So Kuman Lampak se hujigdi. Anova sports complex ama oeva. Let me show you. Okay, now the picture I'll show you. You can see this is the Kuman Lampak Stadium. All of you can see my screen. Okay. I'll show you. Please stop making noise, children. This is the boxing ring. So this is the boxing players. The two of them are sitting on either sides. Boxing players. These are called boxing players. They play boxing.
Madam, I cannot see.
I cannot see. Okay, I'll resume. Wait, I cannot see. Stop saying that. When I'm telling everybody to be on mute, why on you are talking? Please don't talk now. Now you see this. You know what game is this? You can see the screen now, right?
Yes, ma'am.
This is called the Mukha Kangjai.
Yes, ma'am.
Mukha Kangjai is a kind of game which is similar to that of hockey. Okay. Mukha Kangjai. The next, this is the rifle shooting place. This is the place where the guns are shot. Okay, these are the places where they aim the gun and they shoot the gun. Okay, this is also a sporting game, and it is there in Kuman Lumpak itself. This is the boating race. Boating race. I using water games. Ma'am, hi, Bado. Laisana, keep yourself on mute, or I'll remove you out from the group. So this is another water game that is called the boating race. Okay, this is also there in the Kuman Lumpak. Next is this is the game of football. Okay, this is not football. What game is this? I also forgot. Anyway, this is also there in Kuman Lumpak. Next, this is the velodrome. This is the velodrome which I was talking about. This is the place where the cyclists cycle. Okay, this is the velodrome where the cyclists cycle. Okay, this is also there in Kuman Lumpak. Next, I will show you the water polo. This is the water polo, which is the hand game of the ball. Okay, we play football with legs, and this is played with hands. Got it, all of you? You will do the reading with me, okay? Okay. Repeat after me. Okay, all of you now, you can unmute yourself and repeat after me. Can you see the screen?
Yes,
madam.
I can hear.
There's a big place.
Beyond, it is a local river.
It's not a river. It's not a river.
But today people go Okay, now listen to all of you. You have done the reading and most of you know how to read. Okay, so right now we will important spelling, everything will be incorrect. Okay, right now I'm going to share again, and from the beginning you will repeat the spelling after me. Keep yourself on mute. Why are you unmuting yourself? Don't unmute. Keep yourself on mute just for 2 minutes. When I tell you to unmute, at that time you can unmute yourself.
Okay.
K-H-U-A-N. Come on. Yes, what is happening? Now say S-P-O-R-T,
sport.
L-O-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L-O-C-L- Hello.
Ya, Right now, I'm stuck.